Hey, hi friends, welcome to our channel Just Do Electronics. In this video I will show you how to make a GSM based smart trolley system. Suppose if I scan the any item card, then 16 to 2 LC display this name and the price and the total price, and when I press this push button, then 16 to 2 LC display the total price, and then GSM sending the total price to the particular mobile number, I mean the bill. Please continue watching this video. I will explain each of the terms. Okay, let's go and make it this project.
Just Do Electronics. All about electronics.
Do Electronics smart shopping card, and the display is the please add your item, and I have only two cards. I just add one by one. Suppose if I scan the RFID tag to RFID reader, the 16 to 2 display the milk added and price is 20 rupees. And the green light indicate your card is being scanned. Buzzer beeping the small delay. Okay. When I scan this, I mean add these 2 times of the milk. See, the green light indicate and the buzzer is beeping. And this said the display the milk added, price is 20 rupees. And if I add this biscuit item also, see the biscuit added, price is 10 rupees. I add 2 times. Biscuit added, price is 10 rupees. Suppose in right now is the 20 plus 20, milk is the 40 rupees, and 10 plus 10 is 20 rupees. Total is the 40 plus 20 is 60 rupees. Okay, then I just remove this item, I mean the biscuit item one time. Just I press this button, this one. I just press this button. I press this button, the push button. See, when I the push button and I just scan the same card, see the butter is the removed and total price is the 50 rupees because I add the milk 2 times, is the 20 plus 20. Sponsored by the NextPCB. You just go to the Google and type nextpcb.com and open the first link. When you open the first link, the NextPCB site is open. See, is the next PCB is the providing the very good quality of the PCB and is providing the different type of layer PCB. I mean the 2-layer, 4-layer. If you want to the any type of the layer, then is please visit this site. All details is given in my video description. Please. By using the FreightAgile software, first I arrange all these components like Arduino Nano microcontroller, 16 to 2 LC display, and I do this connection one by one. And if you want to this final circuit diagram, then please go and visit my website. I already given all this data, and the my website link is in my video description. If you want, then please check out.
project, I mean the making all this hardware.
Okay, I will just show the hardware of this project. In this hardware, I using the Arduino Nano board and 6x2x2 LCD display with I2C module. This is the front side of the circuit view, and this is the back side of the circuit view. It's really very complicated to joining the all the, I mean the soldering the all wires. And I using the one green light and one yellow light, and I use also the buzzer, the small piezo buzzer, and I using the two push button. First is the sending to this total message to the customer number, and second push button use the remove the item. And I using the SIM 900A GSM model to sending to the message to the customer number, and I using the EM18 RFID reader model to scanning all the RFID tag cards. Okay, this is the total hardware of this project. I will just show this back side and the front side view of this project. Okay, this is the total hardware of this project. Yeah, I also use these two RFID card. First is the milk price and the second is the butter. Okay, this is the total hardware of this project. I hope you like this project.
Okay, let's go and see the working of this project.
I will just show the demonstration of this project. See, in the 6x2x2 LCD display, the welcome to the Just Electronics Smart Shopping card, and the display is the please add your item. And I have only two cards. I just add one by one. Suppose if I scan the RFID tag to RFID reader, the 6x2x2 display the milk added and price is 20 rupees. And the green light indicate your card is being scanned. Buzzer beeping the small delay. Okay. When I scan this, I mean add these two times of the milk. See, the green light indicate and the buzzer is beeping. And this said the display the milk added, price is 20 rupees. And if I add this biscuit item also, see the biscuit added, price is 10 rupees. I add two times, biscuit added, price is 10 rupees. Suppose in right now is the 20 plus 20, milk is the 40 rupees, and 10 plus 10 is 20 rupees. Total is the 40 plus 20 is 60 rupees. Okay, then I just remove this item, I mean the biscuit item one time. Just I press this button, this one. I just press this button. If I I press this button, the push button. See, when I the push button and I just scan the same card. See, the butter is the removed and total price is the 50 rupees, because I add the milk two times, is the 20 plus 20, 40 rupees, and plus 10 is the 50 rupees. Okay, and if I press this button, the 16 to 2 LCD display the total price, and then GSM sending to the text message, I mean total bill to this number. See, your total shopping bill is the 50 rupees. And display, if you purchase the any item, suppose if I purchase these two items, milk and butter, and I scan this item to RFID reader, this is 16 to 2 LCD display the milk added and price is 20 rupees. I add one time more, see, this milk added, price is 20 rupees, but it's not for the total price. Okay, then suppose if I press this button, then so that the total price of your bill, and then GSM sending the text message to this mobile. See, message is come, and GSM sending this message, your total shopping bill is the 40 rupees. If I press this button, then GSM sending the text message to this mobile.
I hope you like this project, and if you like this project, please hit the like button and share with your all the friends. If you're new in my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get notification first. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.